Thanks you guys for taking time to look at the videos I'm going to present to you today. One thing I wanted to point out, if you buy something from Joe Bass, I'll make sure that you get a trip out in this bass boat out bass fishing for the day. So you got to buy from Joe Bass though for this to work. Take you out in this nice 94 Ranger. We'll have fun on some of the lakes around the area. So let's go take a look at the RV I'm going to show you. Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Please call me at 541-870-9469. I'd love to talk to you about this motorhome I'm going to show you today. It's a 2004 Scenic Cruiser. It's a 40-footer quad slide. And this has got a 400 horsepower Cummins 8.9 liter side radiator. So it has some nice features. Back in 04, Diamond Shield wasn't really that prominent. But they came up with this plexiglass front to help protect the front end. Has a 7500 watt quiet diesel, and it's on electric slide, so you don't have to pull it out by hand. It's got a switch inside that you can move it forward. Has a one-piece windshield, electric mirrors with heat, aluminum wheels, and the tires on this are fairly new. They're not brand new, but they're about 3 years old, but they only have about 5,000 miles on them, so they look like they're in brand new condition. Has an awning over the door. Also has an awning over the passenger side compartment here. Has an outside stereo system that's inside this compartment right here that has speakers. Also has a little slide-out tray. If you want to mount a TV on there, you can. You have pass-through storage, one side to the other. You can put a storage drawer in there if you'd like to. Also has a large 120-gallon fresh water tank, which is probably some of the largest I've ever seen, 120 gallons of fresh. Also has shutoff valves for areas of the coach. If you need to shut off the water for any reason, you can shut off areas to a particular place. Also comes with filtered water, so with an extra filter, looks like it comes with that. This unit also has full body paint, so there's no decals on it. For 04, that is upgraded. You don't see many in full body paint back in 04. If you look at the electronic system back here, this is, if you look at a lot of our new Allegro buses or Phaetons, they have the same type of system. This one was pretty elaborate for 04. Also has on and off switch there so you can shut the batteries on and off. This also has brand new batteries for the coach. Customer put those on before they traded in. They are 6 volt. Engine batteries are 12 volt. As you come to the back, has a hitch that'll haul 10,000 pounds. Has an on and off switch for back here to shut the engine batteries off. So you can access the engine real easily from the rear of the coach. And then over on the side of the coach is your actual radiator. So side radiator makes it easier to access your system so you can change filters and air cleaners and such. Has awnings over the top of the slides. Has power cable 50 amp. Also has a large inverter by Xantrex. A lot of nice little storage compartments all the way throughout the unit. You can get a terrific deal on this, and I'd love to help you. Ask for Joe Bass at 541-870-9469. Let's go take a look at the inside. One thing I also want to point out, it's got awnings over the top of the windows as well. Now, this unit has a little over 54,000 miles, so it's not a high mile coach. The folks that bought it from me took very good care of it. So in this compartment here, this has a brand new stereo that they installed. The generator again has its own slide, 7500 watt quiet diesel. Has electronic jacks, 6-speed Allison transmission. Also has upgraded TVs. So he's upgraded the TV in the front. He's also upgraded the midship TV. Of course, this is leather, passenger and driver's seat. And the passenger and drivers are both electric, so there's six-way power with a footrest as well. as you come back into the living room area here, all this is a white finished wood. It's very pretty. And they got accent lights all around the ceiling. So you have a slide out here. You got a slide out in the kitchen that goes out. You got Corian countertops, convection microwave. Also has a nice deep sink, or I'm sorry, not sink, but burners. Here's your sink here. But feel how thick these are. These are very heavy, very thick. Two real nice deep sinks, Moen faucet with a fresh water dispenser right here, so you got filtered water. A lot of drawers underneath the counter here for storage. So lots of storage in the kitchen. Also have cabinet storage up here as well. This has a surround sound stereo system in it, so listening to music, you're going to get good sound. Lots of storage below the TV as well. All of the blinds are day and night for the exception of the kitchen. The kitchen is going to be, usually they're sheet metal blinds. So here's your day and night blinds here. Daytime underneath, nighttime above it. This sofa right here is a hide-a-bed. So this is for additional sleeping. Table and chair set instead of a dinette. Has a nice little flip-up table right here. If you want to hook up, have a computer sitting right there, you certainly can. Come back into the hallway here, you've got a little slide-out tray right here. So this slides out and will hold storage as well, a little pantry. Also has a look at this refrigerator, very good custom cut work in here, four-door fridge. Also have an ice maker in the very top. So lots of fridge space. Fantastic fan above the ceiling right there. Lots of storage in the closet hallway here, and then here's your central vac system. Comes with some extra bags. More storage there. There's all of your hoses and everything for your central vac system. You have a dual zone thermostat. You got two air conditioners on this. This dual zone takes care of them both. Has a nice, the Corian matches the Corian in the kitchen as well. Very, very pretty unit. If you look at the colors, it's well taken care of and it's beautiful colors. You have a glass shower enclosure with a place to sit. If somebody needs to sit while they're showering, they can certainly do that. You got tile floor all the way from the kitchen all the way back to the bedroom. Queen size bed with a nice little vanity right at the foot of the bed. The TV in the bedroom is a flat screen. It is not a digital, it is an analog TV. Comes with a VHS player as well. This has a combo washer dryer system right behind my camera guy right there that we can take a shot of. That's in the hallway closet right here. Big storage area right there. Washer dryer combo right there, a Splendy 2000. Also has a glass shower enclosure with a roll of toilet paper. So it's ready to rock and roll. Beautiful unit. Back in the bedroom, you have a big closet towards the back end. This is all closed storage. His and hers, the extra chairs for out in the living room are right here. This also looks like it has a solar charging system on the roof. It's charging right now as we speak. Wonderful unit. You know, come and take a look at that. This asks for Joe Bass. I'd love to show it to you. I took it in on trade today. It's not going to last long. Somebody's going to fall in love with this quad slide motorhome. Ask for Joe Bass, 541-870-9469. You buy a motorhome from Joe Bass and make sure you get a free gift. Thanks a lot, folks.